You won't believe what the Maverick director Ram Gopal Varma tweeted about the actor Tiger Shroff on his birthday. Don't know what is up with Ramo, but it seems he has completely lost his mind. Wondering why are we saying this? Well, recently the Sarkar 3 director put up a series of tweets bashing Tiger black and blue. Yes, on Tiger's birthday, the director bashed him with outrageous comments. At least, that's one day people expect not to be badmouthed, but not in Ramo's case. The Rangila director also called Baghi actor a gay. Yes, he tweeted, Tiger Shroff, if you don't believe me, ask Jackie Shroff, who's also a huge Bruce Lee fan, like me. Only gays pose like this and not men. We agree that celebrities get hate tweets from people all the time. And Ramo has done it zillion times to others. But this time, he has taken it a bit too far. Isn't it? What do you guys think about this, folks? Do let us know in the comment box below.